This video is about the reliable verification of known materials. ATR is suitable for a wide range of sample types. For an easier handling of liquid samples, we now use an ATR unit with a sample trough. The start of any FTIR analysis is a background measurement. Before, make sure the crystal is clean and use rubbing alcohol and soft tissues if cleaning is necessary. When ATR is used, liquids and oils are directly applied to the crystal. Assure your sample covers the diamond entirely and apply the pressure stamp only for solids. The preview spectrum indicates the quality of contact between diamond and sample. It should already display the sample spectral fingerprint well above the baseline. Search the list of reference compounds for the material you want to verify and select the according compound from the drop-down menu. After the substance is selected, you can start your verification. The measured sample spectrum automatically will be compared with all reference compounds in the evaluation method. In this example, we successfully verified the liquid as glycerol. After the analysis, you can take a closer look at the measured and reference spectrum, print a report, or just continue to verify your next sample. Just repeat the previous steps. First, clean the crystal, then apply the sample, and lastly, select the appropriate substance. FTIR is a standard technique to ensure the correct chemical identity and quality of raw materials and products. It is used in virtually any manufacturing industry worldwide to control the quality of incoming goods and final products. Thanks for watching. See you next time.